Alright, man. Hey, we're back with another reaction. Today we got a special one, man. Today we're gonna be reacting to arguably one of the greatest shows of all time, man. South Park Best Moments. It's probably gonna be very offensive, but I fucking hope it is, man. Let's not waste any more time and get right into it, yeah?
If it's not dangerous, then eat that pure concentrated gluten, okay?
Okay. Do it, bro. He just dies. Bro, what the fuck?
Oh, you see that? His dick's flying off.
What am I supposed to do?
Anything that'll impress us, Token.
What the fuck was that?
If you were our friend, how would you keep us entertained?
Oh, I know.
Let's go, Token.
Very nice. I like it.
Eric, you need to understand why you are being punished, all right?
I'm just gonna get down as soon as you move.
Well then, I'll just have to stand right here! Oh! He spit in my mouth!
Yeah, it's best to avoid his level.
Something went wrong, and the turkeys broke free. And the worst part is, they're really pissed off.
Naturally! Oh, do go on.
We have to stop them or they could destroy everything. Time is short.
You
okay,
were saying?
Really?
They act just like normal turkeys, except they're evil.
Oh my!
Somehow I don't think you're taking
this. Bro, what is happening?
Now, why would you say that?
Oh, I do believe I found it first. No, I did, Pip. Oh dear. Well, I guess we'll have to Rochambeau for it. What do you mean? Well, first I kick you in the nuts as hard as I can, then you kick me in the nuts as hard as you can, and we keep going back and forth until somebody falls. The last one standing gets the arrowhead. Oh, my, well, I suppose if I must. Okay, ready? I'll go first.
Well?
Well, what?
What the fuck was that?
You know who I am, don't you?
No idea.
Well, you ain't Fiona Apple, and if you ain't Fiona Apple, I don't give a rat's ass.
Ah!
Who? What a bitch!
I'm just a little girl, a dainty little thing. And I know you all want to be a little white girl like me, Shamona.
Dude, the two men.
Bro, what is happening?
All right, that's about enough.
Yo, hello?
Hey, what the F?
Hi, Grofowski. Do you have a cool trick? Yeah, for my cool trick, I'm gonna tame Fufa Strange.
Tame a what?
I can tame Fufa Strange, bro.
All right. Let's see our friend Ike tame Fufa Strange.
Ike, no, stop!
Oh, I see. You're actually... Wait, oh my God, what are you doing? No, 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 what are you doing to Fufa? No!
If anyone thinks... this is wild. That mouth.
This is fucking wild, bro.
Keep me from getting my kids' Christmas presents.
My kids' Christmas presents.
Cause I'm bringing the motherfucking pain.
Who, me?
Bro, what
just in
the
time
fuck?
For the holidays, it's Stop Touching Me, Elmo. When you press his back, Elmo puts his hand on your knee and says fun things.
Have you ever been tickled on the inside? I'm lonely. Are you lonely? Hey, why'd you go potty? You want to kiss the guy who does Elmo's voice?
Stop touching me, Elmo!
Elmo also helps kids brush their teeth with his toothpaste dispenser.
My!
Don't miss out on this holiday season's biggest gift. Stop touching me, Elmo.
My name is Scott Malkinson, and I
Bro,
have diabetes.
Bro, holy fuck.
I have terminal diabetes. Board games are the only thing that gives me relief from the physical and mental anguish I experience every day.
Wow, Scott, I didn't know it was that bad.
Neither did I. Dice Studs is my only shot at happiness. Please don't let outdated school policies destroy it.
Is he supposed to be the president right now?
Diabetes, everyone.
And you guys just get out there and put a positive spin on this whole thing.
Okay, really? What the fuck is that?
Diabetes, everyone.
What is that?
Just get out there and put a positive spin on this whole thing. How are we supposed to put a positive spin on it?
It's getting pretty hard to keep defending you. Maybe it's time we put our foot down.
Oh. Hope you brought some condoms.
Speaker Ryan, it's the anniversary of the president being elected. How do you think he's doing?
Well, what do you mean? He's great. We're doing great. A lot of people judge him and just see the negative. People don't know how great the president can be behind closed doors. They don't get to see all his good qualities.
Uh-huh. And is that semen on your black eye?
Oh, no, I tripped on a doorknob. That's doorknob cum.
You know, your dad and I used to be best friends when we were teenagers. We even worked together at Pizza Shack. But he got promoted, went off to community college, and I didn't. And you know why? Because your dad's Jewish.
I heard that.
That ain't why, sir. It's because you are an alcoholic retard, and he had dreams of not eating frozen waffles for dinner every night.
Hey, is it my fault you don't know how to cook?
What am I supposed to do with frozen waffles, clam head? You put them in the toaster, you cook them.
You just don't know how to use spices and stuff.
Last year, I took a sandwich that the priest of this church had been eating.
Oh, well, I'm sure he would forgive you if he knew.
No, but I'm not finished yet. I took a sandwich that the priest was eating, took the piece of ham out of it, put it between my butt cheeks, and then put the sandwich back and watched him eat it.
What the fuck?
I see.
Yeah, and then this other time, I went pee in the holy water thing, and the priest blessed himself on the forehead with it every day for about a week. And then this one time, I was at the park, and the priest was out walking his dog, and I went number two on the sidewalk and then told Officer Barbrady that it was the priest's dog. And so the priest got fined like $100 for not cleaning it up. And then this one time...
If you smoke, you could grow up to be a failure.
Worse yet, you could grow up to be dead.
So don't believe what those evil tobacco companies tell you.
Yeah, because if you don't smoke, you can grow up to be just like us.
Here, give me another one.
I fucking knew it.
If you don't smoke, you can grow up to be just like us.
This one clip makes the entire thing worse. Bro.
Give me another one. Oh, dude, this is really hard. Oh, man, sorry to bother you, but there's been an accident down the street, man. Can I use your telephone?
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, but I don't let strangers in.
Yo, I understand, man, but this accident is real bad, dog. My lady's legs is all busted up and she don't crawl around on the road looking like a crippled crab, man. I just need an ambulance, dog.
There's a gas station about half a mile down the road. They have a phone there.
Okay, I see. I guess I understand. You just don't want to let a black man in your house.
No, please, it isn't that at all.
No, I get it, man. Thought things would change, man. Though. Thought when we got a black president, things would be different. We got the black president, but Whitey still don't trust me to use his motherfucking phone.
No, wait, I'm sorry. You're right. We do have a black president. Please, come in.
Bro, Jesus.
All right, Mr. Situation. We'll try this again. Why are you people doing this?
But I told you, it's just a Jersey thing.
What does that mean?
You just don't understand. It's just a Jersey thing.
Stop playing stupid!
Maybe he really is stupid, Randy.
Nobody's this stupid. What are you people planning?
It's just a Jersey thing, you know. You just gotta be from Jersey to get it.
What was that clip?
Jesus, dude. Holy moly, what's that between the lady's legs? It's all bushy.
Please just study the picture the best you can, students. I'll then ask you a question which you'll answer on the paper provided.
I never seen that part of a lady.
Bro.
Do they all got a hedge like that? Do they?
Okay, very good.
Do they?
Now.
Fucking Butters.
What color was the handkerchief in the nice lady's hand? Write down your answer, please. What color was the handkerchief in the nice lady's hand?
Did you see the bush on that lady? What the heck was that?
Very good. Turn your answers over, please.
Gee whiz, it was like almost up to her belly button. Bad monkey.
Eric, what the heck are you
Bro.
Doing? I'm asserting myself. It's tough love. Just like my Mitchell Kitty. When he's bad, I say, that's a bad Mitchell Kitty. And I smack him on the head. It's bad. That's a bad retard's life.
Eric, for God's sake, knock it off.
Respect my daughter.
And soon you'll realize there's areas you didn't understand the purpose
of. Oh, what the fuck?
What is it, Kay?
And that's when you'll learn the truth. men have been forced underground, deemed useless by women. They are mine for the only things women still need us
what
for.
What the fuck?
Our semen and our jokes.
What? You're getting
funny, guys. You don't need to do this.
Write jokes!
Bro, holy fuck.